A tracheostomy is a surgical opening in the trachea. A tracheal tube is placed in the stoma to keep the trachea open and a patent airway. It's very important to remember this physiology in the sense that a tracheotomy is bypassing the nasal pharynx, the nose, and this is what provides the humidity and keeps the tissues moist for our clients. So therefore, we must remember that at all times that humidity is a very important factor, the mobilization of secretions, as well as a patent airway.